Try not to get in my way.
We will bring order to the galaxy.
We will bring order to the galaxy.
I have nothing to lose.
Let me at them.
Easy victories in...
Easy victory?
Our victory is inevitable, of course.
I am an unexpected variable.
Do not underestimate patience and precision.
My life for the Empire.
Victory will be mine. Let me at them. I have nothing to lose.
Our victory is inevitable, of course.
Victory will be mine.
If it's a fight they want, it's a fight they'll get.
I am an unexpected variable.
Let me at them.
Do not underestimate patience and precision.
I think I'm gonna enjoy this.
This ought to be fun.
I'll outfly any Imperial pilot. Just watch me.
We can do that.
Standing by. Let's not waste any time then.
They won't let us down. Get me in a cockpit.
There have been worse ideas, I guess.
I think I'm gonna enjoy them.
Happy to see me?
Happy to be here.
We can do this.
I've never been more ready.
Standing by. We can do this.
It's an honor. Yours, not mine, obviously.
Let's not waste any time, then.
Happy to see me? Happy to be here.
We can do this.
I'll outfly any Imperial pilot. Just watch me.
Thank you.
Chose destruction. They incited rebellion and anarchy, and paid the price. The survivors continue to spread dissent. Find them. Do not rest until the destruction of Alderaan is complete.
Lord Vader's orders are clear.
Are they?
Yes. Wipe out all that remains of Alderaan.
How? I understood the survivors were in hiding.
Intelligence reports a possible Alderaanian convoy heading to Fostar Haven. You are to draw them out and finish them off. Do you understand that, Captain?
Perfectly, Commodore Sloan.
Dismissed.
Gates.
Everything ready, Lieutenant Carroll.
Squadron's on their way. They're excited to fulfill Lord Vader's command.
And you? No qualms hunting down refugees from a world we destroyed?
During the Iskallon uprising, you taught me to ignore propaganda. They're traitors, not refugees, and will be dealt with accordingly. I've prepped our usual Sigma 9 loadout.
No. Only standard ties today.
Flying old school, sir. This might be a real challenge after all.
You hear me, Teressa? But I don't think you understand me. I guess we'll find out. Follow my lead. And don't fire unless I give the order. The convoy is out there. We don't want to scare them off. Let's do this right.
Another victory is at hand.
Checks. Pilot, boot up your cockpit systems.
Certainly.
All systems up and running. Pre-flight complete. Let's get a clean launch. Lock onto my fighter. Forward sensor, online and tracking. Now, throttle up and deploy out of the hangar.
Affirmative.
Stay mobile. We don't want any collisions. Squadron are docked and clear for hyperspace jump. Remember, Helix, we'll have support, but finding the refugee convoy is up to us.
They won't escape the Empire twice.
Rear guard is secure at least.
There's a lot of cargo traffic today.
Then our convoy might be hiding among them.
Agreed. All cargo vessels, this is Captain Lyndon James of the Galactic Empire. Prepare for immediate inspection.
And this is Vostar Haven Station Master. Kindly avoid harassing my customers.
If they cooperate, they'll be fine. Pilot, proceed.
Acknowledged.
Check your forward sensor. It will identify potential targets. Inspecting that ship.
Wait. We have always been loyal to the Empire. See? We're loyal. I swear.
Sign it's from Alderaan. Keep looking.
Pilot, keep inspecting those ships and see if the refugees are here. Good. Check that ship next.
Look, I'll pay anything. Just don't impound my ship.
Not part of the convoy. Check another ship.
So you're not impounding my ship?
There. A ship's trying to flee from a simple inspection. We should teach them some manners.
All pilots, bring your weapon systems online. Pilot, track it on your sensors and fire a small volley. Just enough to damage them. Then see if they're hiding the refugees. There. Stop that ship.
Target
under attack.
That should do. Good shooting, pilot.
Our reputation will never recover from this.
Captain Javes, I think I found where the refugees are hiding. On our way. Pilot, with me. All systems down. Those were iron missiles. Where the hell did they come from?
Sorry, Teresa. After Alderaan, I can't ignore what the Empire's become.
Sir? Linden, what are you saying?
That I don't care who ordered. innocent refugees, and if protecting them makes me a rebel, then so be it.
Damn it! Pilot, see if you can bypass his shutdown.
Can't lose focus.
Catch up with that traitor! Lieutenant Carroll to the Vigilance. Captain Javes is aiding the rebellion. Send immediate assistance.
Sounds desperate. Can anyone make out what he's saying?
They're working on it. Okay, Echo Squadron, on me.
This is Admiral Akbar to Echo Squadron.
Echo Leader here. Admiral, any luck pinpointing that distress call?
Hopefully. You may need to get creative. Make sure your fighters are in good shape.
Understood, sir. Echo, prepare for systems check. Coming back around, Squadron. On me.
So much for a quiet patrol. Starting systems check.
Thumbs up.
Verified the distress call from Vostar Haven.
A refugee convoy
Squadron. Join the first wave and head to the rendezvous point.
This had to happen while half the fleet's away.
Prepping hyperdrive. Safely. Steady. Hold. Now, fire all boost thrusters. Echo 5, wait, you two. Damn it, 5. Squadron, focus. We are not losing anyone else.
They're breaking formation. Capital ships are moving in.
Rebel Alliance forces. The convoy needs support.
Wait, that was an Imperial transmission on an open channel.
Echo Squadron, move in and give them cover.
I'm glad someone heard my distress call. I couldn't hold off those ties any longer.
Who are you? A defector?
If you'll take me, call me Linden. I'll explain later. Pilot, help me push these fighters back.
Echo 4, leave that quasar for now. Focus on ties. We better get rid of those ties. Fire missiles.
You've overstressed your lasers!
feel better already.
Not the con.
location. Head to the far side of the MC-80.
Frigate's gone.
Refugee convoy, we're out of time. We've got to get you out of here.
Refugee convoy to Rebel Alliance. We're ready for lightspeed jump. Wait. The Star Destroyer will be watching all possible vectors. They can still find you. Pilot, it's risky. But if we can destroy the targeting system on the Vigilance, we might throw them off the convoy's trail.
Wait, you two are attacking the Star Destroyer?
Let's hope your fleet can keep those shields down. Strike here. We can take down the Vigilance's targeting.
We all choose our path, light or dark, freedom or destruction. The Empire chose to destroy Alderaan in order to spread fear and douse the fires of rebellion. But the heroic pilots of the Rebel Alliance have chosen to keep fighting, to show the Empire that we are not afraid. It was their bravery that ended Palpatine's reign and brought about our new Republic. However, the Empire lives on. Shattered though it may be. As I speak, Imperial forces are edging toward the Bormia sector, hoping to end our new Republic before we find our footing. As their empire collapses, they try to tighten their grip. But the galaxy is changing, and you can be a part of it. With the help of brave and daring pilots, this war can end. Make a choice. Fly with the new Republic. Change our galaxy for the better.
Vanguard Squadron to Temperance. Do you read us now? Had some trouble with our long-range comms.
You're the third patrol reporting comm blackouts. Head on back, Gunny. The commander will want a full report.
Lousy comms.
Chasing our tails for hours, and now we're late to meet the new boss.
Well, do you want to race home, Friss? We might make it before his speech ends.
Kyo, I ain't racing you. I learned my lesson the first 12 times.
Ash, the speech is starting.
I'm not one for speeches, so I'll just say I'm honored to assume command of the Temperance in this fleet. Vanguard Squadron's reputation for bravery and integrity is unrivaled, which is why, effective immediately, we have been reassigned
to an initiative codenamed Project Starhawk.
Starhawk? Then those rumors about a secret project are true.
What do you think it is, huh?
Some kind of weapon?
The key to victory.
If it helps end the war, who cares?
I care.
I like to know who I'm working for.
The good guys, Frisk, remember? The only people in the galaxy who don't have a death mark on you.
Ah, Grace. The day ain't over yet.
Come on. Back to the Temperance.
We can meet the new boss. And anyone else he's bringing along.
Ardo said to expect you. I'm Zerelda Sage, Chief Mechanic, and this here's the Temperance, my pride and joy. I imagine you're excited to join the action. Speaking of, here's the rest of your squadron. Hey, Gani, I got your new pilot over here.
You go ahead, I'll meet you in there. Welcome to Vanguard Squadron. I'm Kyra Kuva. You can call me Gunny. Happy to have you on the team. Let's talk after the briefing, eh?
You're joining one of the best outfits in the New Republic. Hope you can live up to it. Anyway, follow them into the briefing room. I think our new commander's waiting for you in there.
Huh. You arrived. Excellent. Ardo, meet our new Vanguard 5.
Oh, the one who saved your skin at Foster Haven. Ardo Baradai, Fleet Intelligence, a pleasure.
I heard they rewarded you with a posting to Chandrila. A real honor. Very safe. But a good pilot shouldn't just gather dust. I needed people I can trust. And I figured you'd want to get back into the action.
There's no shortage of that around here.
Right. Let's get you briefed. Welcome back to the front line, Vanguard 5.
Your briefing's ready to go.
As you've no doubt experienced, the Empire's jamming communications across the sector. I fear these blackouts could be a prelude to invasion. Vanguard Squadron, I need you to split up to solve this. Frisk and Grace, bring our new pilot to the Brentall system's borders. The scouts we sent to investigate haven't reported in. Find out what happened to them. Then regroup with your squadron near the planet Cavus. Gunny and Kyo, that's where you're headed. If I were still an Imperial, well, I'd send jamming ships there. Knowing the Empire, I expect they're using these jamming vessels to disrupt our long-range comms. They'll have TIE squadrons in tow. Destroy all Imperial squadrons and jammers. Communications must be restored for Project Starhawk's future. When you've succeeded, regroup and return to the Temperance. Let's see how you do, Vanguard Squadron.
Got a moment.
Oh, hey! I'm Kyo Venzi. Welcome to Vanguard Squadron. You'll do great things with us. Trust me. This is an amazing team. I went from semi-pro racing to fighting the Empire. Quite a change. But everyone in Vanguard lifts up the others. You'll fit right in. Whatever this Project Starhawk is, I suppose the commanders will tell us when they're ready. But for now, we have scouts to find. According to the battle plan, we aren't flying together on this mission. But you'll be on my wing sooner than later. See you out there.
Hello. Grace Salia Vatara Sinar. Grace, if you like. It's a pleasure. I've been with Vanguard long enough for Gunny to trust me with second position. And she doesn't trust easily. Especially those from Imperial families. Well, everyone finds out sooner or later. Yes, unfortunately, my dear estranged family builds TIE fighters for the Empire. And I take great delight in blasting those fighters to stardust. I trust you will, too. See you out there.
Finally, chance to get acquainted. Like I said, the name's Gunny. Stay sharp, keep your nose clean, and we'll be off to a good start. We had comm blackouts like this right before the Empire invaded Mimban. Lost a lot of friends. But I learned to shoot a blaster. You'll be flying with Frisk and Grace today. Meet them if you haven't. The best advice I can give you is this. Stick with your squadron. It's simple, but sometimes hotshots and lone wolves need to hear it. Get to your ship.
Attention. All munitions must be locked and accounted for before launch.
A mission already? Good. I'm not one for waiting around. Got an X-Wing ready for you here. A real beauty if you need... Sorry. The droid's giving me the eye. Little rust buckets are always planning something, right? I was gonna say, if you need anything for that shiny starfighter of yours, just come to me, all right? I'll see you fixed up. We should run a pre-flight check on your X-Wing. Climb into the cockpit when you're ready.
Pilots are on deck.
Nice to meet ya. Squad calls me Frisk. Only Grace calls me by my real name, and only when she's mad. I know it's not often you find a handsome fella like me fighting for the Rebellion, or New Republic, or whatever we are now. I used to be in what you might call acquisitions. You know, hunting down trophies, antiques, anything collectors wanted. Until I got that pesky death mark, of course. How was I supposed to know that painting was fake? Or that the Imperial Governor was gonna show it off to Admiral Thrawn? That's what's great about this place, though. They always got a berth for a good pilot. Death mark or not. Say, you play Sabacc? I'm trying to learn, but no one around here ever wants to play me. Maybe we could, go a few rounds, huh? For credits, of course. It's the only way I'm gonna learn, right? Guess we should get on and fix that comm blackout.
You're ready to go? Just hop in the cockpit.
Light checks are ongoing.
Ready to go? Just hop in the cockpit. Ah, the X-Wing. Backbone of the Rebel Alliance and our New Republic. A good all-rounder that'll stand up to any starfighter or capital ship in the Imperial fleet. If you're ready to go, just hop in the cockpit. You got it. Ah, you're looking for a custom job. Coming right up. You're ready to go? Just hop in the cockpit.
Systems. Check. All right. I'm loading in your astromech droid now. Keep an eye on it. Quiet, Tin Can. We got a pre-flight check to do. Radar. Working like a dream. Loadout data. Looking good. Combat display? Check. Primary weapons. Charged up. Ready to take down TIEs. Throttle and boost? Good to go. Hull integrity? Never better. You're welcome. All systems go. Vanguard 5, you are clear for launch. Good luck out there.
Once you find our missing pilots, all right? See you soon. Good luck, you two. Our choke point's just ahead.
Calculated.
Engines are hot.
Let's do this, Vanguard Squadron.
This never gets old, hey, Grace?
Never.
Sensors. You got anything, Grace?
Negative. We've got to be able to find someone out here. Wait. I've got a Republic signal. Temperance, we may have found them. Heavy interference. Gunny and Keel will take care of that shortly.
We should investigate the signal and regroup with them.
The scouts are
There's our target. Let's slow it down. Ah, heck, our scouts didn't make it. Empire must have found him first.
If that's the case, where is the Empire? Vanguard 5, scan the debris. I know it's macabre, but we need you to lock onto the wreck and get close. Support for the Empire's jamming ships. If we scan the wreckage for its last known trajectory, it could lead us to the jammers.
That's a heck of an idea. Vanguard 5, scan the debris and we'll watch your back.
That's it. Nice work, Vanguard 5. Let's see. Their path was leading them toward Gunny and Keel's coordinates.
If we're quick, maybe we can cut off the Empire before they find our friends. Marking coordinates.
Hopefully they don't know we're coming.
Let's do this right, for the scouts we lost. Lead the way, Vanguard 5. Whatever comes next, we face it together. Ships ahead. No sign of Gunny or Keo.
That's the source of our comms blackout. Frisk, bomb those jamming ships.
Sure thing, Grace. I'll soften them up. You two finish them off.
ships.
Sure thing, Grace. I'll soften them up. You two finish them off. take them out too.
Like a Santi just jumped out of the system.
Running scared, I bet.
Thanks.
That was too close.
Patch up your hull and stock up your ordnance. Follow me.
I'm on your way.
Vanguard, we have an Imperial cruiser protecting the last of the jammers. Taking down these ships ain't gonna be easy.
Not while the cruiser has a missile launcher.
We'll keep our countermeasures ready. What's our play? If we take out the jammers first, we can call the Temperance for reinforcements. That's why you're in charge, Gubby. Vanguard 5, focus on the jammers.
Sure thing.
Here we go.
On your wing.
Trouble now.
This is Vanguard Squadron. Mission accomplished.
Sure is, Vanguard. Communications are restored across the sector. I knew you'd work well together. I'm grateful to command such a strong squadron. Come on back to the Temperance.
Thank you, Commander Javes.
We'll celebrate a job well done at the Cantina. Come on, Vanguard, let's get out of here.
The Empire won't push into our territory again anytime soon.
Thanks to our new pilot.
Yeah, and thanks to the rest of us. This isn't a race, all right? We're a team.
You're right, Gunny. But still, nice flying out there.
Speaking of fancy flying, I was thinking about the Dragon Void run from a few years back. You see that one, Keo?
Oh, sure. I caught the whole thing on the HoloNet.
Yeah, me too. I watched the entire thing, but for the life of me, I can't recall who won.
I think it was one of the Ash twins? No, wait! Dellan Vuk.
Yeah, that's it! Boy, he was something else back then. In fact, the only pilot I've seen that comes close since is Keo here.
Oh, come on. Dellan Vuk's got 9 championships under his belt. I've only got 5.
Well, fun as this is, Commander Javes has someone special waiting for us in the briefing room. Let's get in there and find out what's next. Commander's waiting.